I'm 13 and I go to middle school. I'm in choir. I play basketball. I want to grow up. When I grow up, I want to be in the NBA. It's been a long journey to me. I've had vitiligo since I was 6 months, so I was 8. It kind of bothered me during school, like when I was younger in school, because it was like weird. But I just drifted away from it. How I deal with stairs. I stare back at them. people at school, they just treat like I'm every other kid there. I want people to see me as an example, and just show that like kids with vitiligo can be pros too.
Right.
Thank you for listening.